Yeah. I fucking dance. Yeah. Let's dance, bro. Dance. Why did you do this to me? Going on. How you guys been? Voldemort? Right.
It's not the worst thing that can fucking happen to us right now. Being broke. I mean, everybody is dealing with being broke. People are also dealing with death, loss, you know, fucking illness, sickness, like, so many other things. Loss of your job, but maybe it's on Xbox and fucking went to people and treats people like shit. And so I just fucking went off.
There. Server is set. As soon as the server comes back up, definitely.
She wants to stream and shit, and she's really trying to get it.
Yeah, I know that feeling. Yeah, no doubt. Wow. Yeah, fuck that shit. Oh my God. No. How I feel some mornings is the cats do the same to me here. Drive me insane. Yeah. Yeah, one of those. Oh, it's like my sense of humor. Oh, I've got a really dark sense of humor too. Man, you don't get any cardboard kicking, do you? Tape fucking piece of cardboard over the window, like, fuck. I know. I'm a. Oh, yeah. I mean, it could just be your game acting up, but I can't say for sure. I don't know. Tundra. Kind of question is that? Yeah, not too hard to find. Well, that explains the lag. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm not close enough that I can even hear his shots though. Like, I'm getting there. I'm by Novaya Petrovka. He's over here. take my chances. Like a full ass car here. I'm almost there too. Starro, that's off Electro. That's fucking way down there. Oh god, I hope this is you running down this field. Yo, there's a ghillie. Hit. I hit him. I might have just dropped the guy, I don't know. I think he laid down. Yep. No, and I'm kind of pinned behind some hay bales here. I got like nowhere to fucking go. I hit him with a shot, too. I don't. Nope. Not on this character, anyway. Oh, he probably does. Yep. Probably laying there looking around, waiting for a shot on me or something here. Fuck. I didn't hear shit. I'm not shooting another shot. Yeah. Yeah, it'd be my thought. Or a combat log. I got one fucking move, but if I run into the trees and he does too, he'll see me before I see him. I'll be fucked. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. He might try and move. Well, I got this SK, so I mean, it's something, but. In a field, you stand out pretty good. I'm behind some hay bales. Yeah. I could move up to some, but I don't think it's a good idea. He probably doesn't even know where the shot came from. I think he's trying to. If you're in some of the main towns, there's a clock tower with a, like the actual time on it, but. His blood. Yeah, his blood's low.
That's why I was hitting him, by the way.
Oh no.
Man, I swear to God, this dude combat logged. I would too typically, but I ain't got the fucking stamina to be making a good run for it right now. Well, a lot of weight on me. I'm bulletproof fast, right? Yeah. I'm gonna fucking go for it. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna make a run for the trees. Oh, God. when it's lagging as I'm getting closer to the trees. That'd be my thought, but not unless, I don't think he managed to make his way over into the trees like that fast. Look at the server pop now. Oh, true. Oh, there's a tent over here. That's where he was coming from, I bet ya. Yep. Or a truck. Really, eh? No. That's why you heard my shot so clear, though. What's that? They might. I don't know if they would have by now. He can't be too far from me. Yeah, there should be. Nope. I would if that, I knew that. Like, if I hadn't just seen that guy and shit, yeah, I definitely would, but. Yeah, no, these are little tents, Berm. Improvised ones. Yeah. Little improvised ones. There's two of them. Oh my god, right? I'm just going in circles. I know where these tents are, and you know I'll be going back to them. I'm trying to move around, like, I'm gonna see if I can't flank this dude. You're a guy with a, yeah, I see your backpack, you're good. I think he combat logged, but I don't know. I don't have good shit, so I don't care. Oh, you're not far from me at all, dude. Keep going south by southeast a bit, or just go straight south. Well, I'm still hanging around this area seeing if I see this ghillie again, because he'll be low fucking health if he's still here. Oh yeah. Well, I hit him in the fucking spine too. I'm not near a barn currently, no. I'm down closer to the city, like Novaya, Petrovka there. I think it's getting there. Yeah, you're up the hill from me. Let's go south. No, that's exactly. Yeah, all it does is you're dead. There's no way I fucking killed this guy, like, honestly.
Oh, hell no. He's not dead. What the hell? Oh, shot.
I think he logged. Yeah. Probably. Let's see if he logs back in. Right. I shot him at over 100 meters away, so I mean. Well, I had to lead my shot too, because how he was running, I ended up fucking clipping him right in like the back. Well, it's kind of the way it looked. I was wondering if he fucking took a few steps and fell over, but I don't see a body or nothing over here. Or he laid down and quit his game. That's what I was thinking, and he's a bush too, so. Yeah, I'll start doing that now. I was trying to watch this spot where I fucking, I was pretty sure the guy logged out. Oh, fuck yeah. Worst building to be shooting into, I'm not even gonna lie. All windows. Do you hear those shots on your shit? No, it's an N70. I think I'm close to, just not exactly sure where now. Don't tell me I somehow went around you. I'm hoping so. Holy, I somehow went way around you. I don't know how the fuck I managed that. No, I don't know where you're at. Oh, fucking lad, bruh. No, I'm heading that direction. Hope I'm heading in the right direction. What? Kinda. Well, the only reason I haven't figured out what house you're at is because there's no fucking houses near me. I gotta head like north to you. I think you're in like the town of Tissy. Poof. Yeah, you're really close now. Oh. TV and shit now. Fire another? You're about to die. No, I'm really close. I've seen a barn, but not one with a house beside it before. I'm running back down the hill, hold on. You're telling me. Fucking hope this is a raid barn over here. God damn it. Yeah, I do be running towards them and then, yeah, I don't know what's happening. I know what road you're on now. I think? It's hard to tell with it being so fucking dark. Thank you. fucking heard that one clear as day. I think I'm running up on the house right now. Yeah. See all the dead zombies. Jeez. This business. The vaga business. Does it look like this? I just don't use it. Hey. My zombie pile. Can of tuna.
Oh, I did too.
Oh, can of tuna. Where you going, Verm? Do you realize you just ran by me, or? Yeah, when you turned your light on, so I crouched down in a bush and ran right through the bush and over the fence. Maybe you should have a smoke break. We should wait a bit. Maybe you should. Fuck off. Oh, maybe I should dance, eh? I'll dance. God, I gotta relog. Still won't let me drink my water. It won't let me drink my water. Hey, Baron, what'd the five fingers say to the face? Keep moving on, yeah. I'm gonna go sit in the trees and lock out. I'm fucking logging it right here. Rounds. Right here. And my fucking headset when I unplugged it randomly disconnected. Yeah. Yeah, it's daisy sometimes. Okay. I had to figure it all out myself. I had to figure this all out on my own. Like, every little bit. Oh yeah, burn. You'll find this funny. Remember my red hoss that I had years back? My 7 mil on the beaker bottom or whatever. I just got that given back to me last night. I was fucking laughing, dude. Fucking bong that I sold like 5 years back. That I had for years and years I had it, but I sold it like 5 years back to somebody. It got stolen from them. And then the girl Donovan's fucking dating right now, fucking, she's like, here, you know, since your girl stole your bong, you can have this one. I was like, cool. Like, that's my old bong. It's like I told them, I was like, it is, yeah. It's the one I dropped in a I dropped it in a toilet at a party years back, and I smashed the toilet with it. And it's still kicking. It's like almost 10 years old, this fucking thing. It's a 7 mil glass bong. No, I had it for a minute last night, and I'm like, there's no fuck. I had it for a bit. I'm like, no, that's. Alright. To get some of that. Some industrial rubbing alcohol for it and clean it up. Okay, sun's coming up, Berm. Sun's coming up, big guy. Oh, okay. Oh, it's like rock salt. Yeah, rock salt. Well, let's go check them tents that I found down in the woods over here. By where I shot that guy. Oh yeah, already back in. All the zombies respawn. Whoa, 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 whoa. Thought I just seen a guy running down the fucking hill there somewhere. Goes after you. Oh my god. I angle my TV usually. That's where Berm sits too. Berm's got a specific spot he sits in. It's never changed. I won't go and toot my horn and say I like change, because I do not. Like, I mean, sometimes change is necessary, I understand that, but I do not like change. Oh, nice. Okay, yeah. Oh. That's weird.
It's really funny.
Yeah. No, I did like keeping my room somewhat warm before, but now I have to keep it warm because my foot gets too cold. I'll be si- oh, that's oh, when I fell out of a tree last year and I shattered my heel. Yep, 6 screws in my foot later, which I gotta get another. Huh? Oh, you're right. I was fucking drunk, and there was a nice, like, sunset. I could only, like, barely see through the trees, but when I looked up, I was like, oh, and it was like one of those, widow makers, they call it, so the tree was tilted over on another one, so I walked up it, sat down, and I drank a six-pack up there, and then when I went to get out of the tree, I lost my footing and fell out of the tree. No, I gotta get another surgery soon enough to get the screws removed out of my foot. Yeah, hopefully it makes my foot better though. Yeah, this is where I shot the guy right down there, Bear. I seen him running down from this way and I shot him. I don't know if I dropped him or not. I don't think it did. I think he combat logged. These are the tents I was talking about here. Oh, P's and Q's. Oh, he did, yeah. Or something, you'd think. I'm just closing paper. So, I mean, that was fucking stupid. I bet he robbed their tents then or something. Oh, that makes sense. So if he did combat log, it makes sense as to why then. He probably thought it was somebody that owned the tent. No, they're gonna get all their loot back. He laid down after, like, I don't know what he did, but I think he laid down and just quit the game. I don't think I killed him. I'm gonna go over and check. Shit probably wouldn't be there now anyway. It doesn't take long to despawn. Oh, did you lose me again, Bram? Okay, yeah. I know where he laid down and tried to crawl away. Or at least where I've seen him lay down. Yeah. Actually, if you want to, Bram, you can hang back in the tree line for now while I do this. Just in case. Hit him like right over in here somewhere. No, he did what I thought he did. Fucking combat log. What pussy. If that guy knows what he's doing and did that, like, damn. He probably had better gear than I currently do, that's what I'm getting at, like, damn. Well, see that hill up to the south berm? Northwest airfield right there. Oh, you're good. Oh, fuck you. Yeah. It's like me, my sleep schedule's fucked.
I'm doing, like, all I can get is sleep.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't know Lady Wolf was streaming right now.
No,
oh, you're not? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. With grenades and shit and fucking turn it on and run away from it. Yep. Takes like 30 seconds to a minute for it to blow up, but when it does, huh. That's a small price to pay if you want to kill a fucking bunch of people and lure them into something. You just put it up against, in between like two walls, and you'll take both the walls out. Yep. Yeah, grenades are lethal in this game. They've fixed them since they first came out, but I've been killed through like shit with a grenade that I shouldn't have been killed through. Like, put it that way. I was sitting in a metal crane the one time, and some guy put a landmine below me, fucking set the landmine and ran over the landmine and fucking killed me.
Like, yep. Ran over with
his vehicle? No, he put the landmine up on the platform, I was up in the crane, and he fucking stepped on the landmine and killed me. Killed us both. I'm pretty sure he killed Skateboard too at the time. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, I think he was a fresh spawn that fucking had a landmine. Yep. Oh, that's what I said. I was like, I remember fucking, I was, well, not say I was mad about that, but I was kind of like, that's fucking stupid. Yeah.
Yeah.
Dad. Maybe do you want to make me a chicken burger?
When?
Soon.
I guess.
For lunch?
You can't have something else for lunch? Yeah. Why? There's other stuff to eat.
I would just have a chicken burger. Are you playing with?
Playing with Berm.
Tell him I said hi.
She says hi, so Berm says hi. Yeah. What's that? Huh? Oh, we're going to the airfield. That's where we are now, is the airfield. Before we even get into the base. I think you don't have to. That's okay. It's a good thing you didn't have to jump it. Almost shoots him. Nobody got time for that. You're always bleeding. What's your blood type? I don't know if I can give you a blood bag. I think I can. I'm A positive though. Yeah. I wanna live. What'd you find? Oh. It's not so bad. I don't want that shit. I'd rather use the fucking SK. First thought, fuck that gun. I got an SK already. Throw it. What I do when I don't want to, like, leave it. I can't, you know, don't want to take it, but I don't want somebody else to have it, so I throw it in the fucking trees. Almost all of them, yeah. Not too far away. Yeah, I did that one already. Hey Joe, you're gonna find something I wanted, and I'm gonna have to unfriend you. Hey, don't find something I might like. I'll have to unfriend you. It's all gone. It's all gone. You're more likely to find, hey, you're more likely to find a peanut and a turd of a penguin than you're gonna find loot. I usually make my AK full black with everything on it. Yeah, no, I'm gonna get unfriended. Okay. Down to the jail. I'm locking myself in shit. You know what? Even though I don't need it, just be an asshole, I'm taking this 308. Huh? Something about 308. No, down at the garages now. Well, I mean, it's become a habit for a fucking year. Like, this is how you fucking get shit. Why do you think I've been doing it? Yep. Fucking tree and its fucking shadow. Thought it was a person. Onward to the next garage. Yeah. Ah, was that you? Jesus Christ. That's okay, make it easier for me to loot, because all the zombies are going for you. You're not shooting, run! Lock yourself in something. Log out and log back in. Log out. That's how you do that. Fuck. I heard them through your TV and your gun was doing nothing. I was like, oh my god, run! Yeah, that's why I told you, I was like, oh my god, run! What'd you learn? Probably nothing, because he'll fucking do it again.
Yeah.
You couldn't outrun one of the crawlers. I told you that. I was like, I'll run. Well, I already looted everything here, so we're good. Well, now everybody knows we're here. I'm gonna throw a fucking grenade at you. Baron, wanna play catch? I just gotta pull the pin first. Hot potato. It's not gonna blow up on me. Shoot your eight in your helmet and knock you out. You're gonna fuck up and forget when to put it in and put it back in your shit. Maybe it still works, because I still would have been able to run up behind you. It's moving forward. Nope, wasn't. Just to the tree line for now. I'm taking a look before I move anywhere in this airfield. They're fucking high.
Right? You know that's a fucking kid. The picture they're using, though, my god. This person is gorgeous. They're fishing something for sure. That's serious. 100%.
What is my 7-4 tip?
5-4-5 by 3-9. Yeah. I know. That's why I didn't run down there yet. Hold on. No, it's just HP calling about my girl's computer there. I was gonna get it fixed for her, but... No, Cobra Sight. Do I have a water bottle and some duct tape on me, I wonder? Fucking. Yeah, and then fire a shot where Berm's trying to loot. Yeah, I remember that. Ah, I'm gonna get there first, he says, are ya? No, he shot a zombie. Yeah. Speak too soon. Oh, Hagrid. The rail guard. Yeah. It's called a rail guard. Got the rails on it. Fucking just about choked. No, locked door here. You know, if you put them in cold water, they stop their heat shit real quick, eh? My female cat was, she was in a fucking heat there a couple weeks back. I got tired of listening to it. I dunked her ass in cold water. Oh, worked with my cat at least, so I was happy about that. She's going back into another heat, which is fucking lovely. Oh, yeah, that's me. Not yet, no. That's what I gotta do with this female here. I was the smart guy. Fucking senior agronom didn't move. I did not. You were the one standing up that he seen. Looked at you. He smelled fucking bacon grease and fucking chicken wings. Oh, why me? Yeah. Nope. Sure. I was thinking we might get shot here, so. Fucking, I'll kill us both, I swear to God. I'll pull the pin on a grenade, reattach it to my vest, and I'll purposely run close to you. Cut, motherfucker, you don't know me like that. Son of a bitch. I'm in the jail building. Oh, we could try something if they all go to the door. I was gonna drop a grenade at the door and back out. That would've been funny too. Go upstairs and lock yourself in the one room. Cause I'm about to do something here, and it'll just be easier if you lock yourself in a room. I don't wanna make the noise. I was gonna lock them in a room down here, I think I aggroed them also. I mean, if oh, motherfucker, made me bleed. You bitch. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, sorry, Baron, I've got a bandage. Don't come out of your room, I had to lock zombies in the building. Locked a couple zombies in there because I had the fucking abandoned post.
box of zombies in with me. Why?
You're just gonna shoot them. Would you like to talk about the Lord Savior Jesus Christ? Well, that was a boo-boo on my part. Oh, they don't go through the wall here. That's good to know. Ain't nobody got time for that. I'm standing in this L-shaped building. You don't see all the zombies outside? I'm locking them up. What'd they ever do to you? You don't see that mag on the ground? No, you don't want that mag. What? Oh, your game's fucking up then. I'll grab that again. Oh, no, my game's fucking up. Never mind. No, that'll be back in my inventory in a minute when I fucking relog. Was the HP.
What?
Well, because I was going to get her computer fixed.
Oh.
Yeah, but not doing it now. So. Want to get shot at the cooking pot? What? Really? That's fucking weird.
Alright, I'll see you
tonight. Yep, see you after. Had to relog. Be right back, stream. Do it. Just fucking do it, man. Goodbye, cruel world. Oh, yeah? I'll fucking hit you with a fucking bag of. I could so fucking just run up and blast you right now. Yeah, what bush are you again? Hold on. Fucking whack you with a fucking pistol and then take off on you. That was dirty, eh? Oh? Really? Jeez. Not taking up. Fuck another SK? Jesus Christ, is this what the game's gonna do again? These fucking higher pop servers? It's fucking retarded. Always complaining he can't see at night, finds a road flare, gets mad about it. Hey. I just beg ran away from where you shot, you're on your own. Yo yo. You're on your own. I searched that already. I searched that building already. Yeah. What the fuck? Who the fucking did that?
I'm surprised those are like
See, for the people who'd be watching my stream right now, they'd be laughing. They keep, like, doing shiesty things to you. Get out of here, Joe. Yeah, Bram, hot potato. Or sign up for school, I believe. Just ammo for your gun. I see you laying there with your blue backpack. Here, let me throw a grenade at you. Did you? Chicken burger soon.
Yeah. Because also when I'm done masa, I can also have one of my chocolate bars.
Mm-hmm.
Because I'm not sure how many I got.
Another mag for your gun, Brim. I'm throwing it away. Oh, there's nothing in it anyway. Just an empty mag. Would have been more fun if there was something in it. Best. Camel? Yep. need those. Need all I can get. Flare. Another fresh, right? I'm sure you already know what I'm looting there now, Baron, so. I'm checking these barracks and shit in this double door shed right now. Yep. Nothing in them. Yeah, but I share the loot. I don't just hoard it. Never a zombie over here. Oh, AK-47. I'm just fucking with you. My reaction would have been way different than that. Just stay in there, Mr. Zombie. Huh. I guess what I found, though. A big old field backpack for you. BDU. I'm in the barracks. Did you keep following the wall? How far down the wall did you go? Double door blue. Oh, I just seen you. What have we got in here? What do we got in here? you didn't want this walkie-talkie, did you? I just seen like 10 of them around here, so I was like, eh, I know where another one is. Fucking hawk that thing too. She gone. We gotta get you another one. This walkie talkie in your bag, you didn't want that, did you? Oh, it's gone. It look like this. No, I found another one. Oh, I'm gonna go loot all the other shit here.
Yeah. Yeah, la 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 la.
By the way, I've been locking zombies up into shit. Making you fight all the zombies I don't want to. I'm down at the barracks building again, the other one. Maybe? No. I don't think it followed the road. No. Stay at that security building. I can throw a grenade through the window. Just threw a Glock at me, man. Nope, 45 ammo. Hustle, 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 hustle.
Yeah, I knew that backpack would slow you down a bit.
Oh, that's a big backpack.
Your head was right in my ass right there. Good thing you weren't in first person. Probably stole yours.
Stole
what? Said I probably stole yours. No. Oh, she had to go get her kit up, she said. Allegedly. You know what I just took? I checked that tire.
I just took epinephrine.
I just took an EpiPen. Unlimited stamina. Just an AK med. Oh, stamina's not going down still. Yeah. Oh, did it again. Oh, 308 ammo. I'm not grabbing that though. Don't need it. As if we clicked it at the same time. Somebody been looking at that and been like, the fuck? Yeah, Burn must have asked where you went, Lady Wolf, like fucking 10 times. Yeah. I just threw a grenade at that tower. Finding nothing in these towers, so I'm saying VMC. Yeah, it was weird. That shit did not work for my parents. Dropped out of school and my parents took a bunch of my shit away. I was like, whatever. I went and got a fucking job and bought my own shit. I was like, can't take it away now. West Point. All right, yeah. Fucking alarms. Oh, I just had a stroke. There goes my heart. I gotta use a fucking bell alarm though, like for my ringer and everything, or I won't hear my phone. That shit is in Staroy. That still won't matter right now because where we're at. We'll still have to die east. It's like Jackal says, you can't be afraid to lose your gear. It's a tough aspect to get past on this game, but... I still hit you. I tried to hit you to knock you away from the door. I left the door open, you got a zombie coming in. I'm not in there anymore. Oh no, you were in that one? Oh shit! I thought you were in a different one. I was like, I seen the door open there. I was like, nah, he's not in there. Fucking run in there to lock the zombies up quick. No! I fucking ran a big circle of them and fucking took off and left them. Joe! Oh, gun cleaning kit. Play the game long enough, you get good at running for the loot and fucking taking back off. Oh, oh. I gotta troll them. Like, it wouldn't be right if I didn't. Oh, And I closed the gate on you. I'm just gonna be like, it's all your fault, Perm. Hey, two of these zombies have bacon on them. Hope you didn't want bacon. I took your bacon. I didn't pull the pin on it, I put it back in. Huh? No, I knew I didn't pick it up. Left it for you. I've already got like 5 grenades.
Bacon. Oh, this bacon's gonna be so good. Oh yeah, bacon. Bacon.
Big duper-y for that thingy. Oh, you needed footwear? I found like 3 pairs of boots so far that I've switched up while I've been running. Oh, good thing there's a pair over in here. Yeah, these are pants. Yeah. You ain't got nothing. That's okay. I'm watching your stream. If I see a sub come up, you're getting shot first. Yeah, Berm was about to miss all his shots and get killed. Probably say. It's a pretty tiny anus. Yeah, the only time a guy says it's not that big. Does it look like this? Eh, look at that hunting scope. Yeah, but you can see that at range. You always walk right by me, though. That's the funniest part. That's why you're still awake. Said that's why you're still awake. Like, oh, I'd be waking the cat up. cats are both passed out in the bed right now. Sleep. Both sleeping together, passed out on my bed. It's funny. Kurobo. I think we went too far south, Graham. No. Good shit. Hey, hey, down the hill, down the hill. Oh. Oh, they're chasing a fucking boar, dude. Oh my god. Huh. See the line of them? They're chasing a boar. Oh, I just shit my fucking drawers a bit there. What happened? Fucking bunch of zombies chasing a pig. Fuck that pig. Run. Up the hill. Yeah. I thought it was somebody being chased by zombies. I was like, oh no. Oh yeah, they'll chase cows, everything. Wolves, they'll fight wolves. Yep. I'm just very sober. Start your. Oh, then you're probably. No, that would make sense. I'll start up a stream and log in, Lady Wolf. I'll tell you. I'll have an idea where you are if I can see. It should. Or that works. Oh, it should work though. Pretty sure Burns in on his main. Look around quick, Lady Wolf. Oh shit, I didn't get a chance. I was hoping to get a look while your game was rendering in. You might have to try and find a street sign now. Or if I get a view here and it actually like looks. I don't think she's in Starry Brim. My shadow. If I put, keep your shadow on like your right hand side. You'd have to close your game out everything. It'll just make shit invisible, that's all, but I think you're in the first area Berm said you're in. Yeah, try and do that. That's the hardest part, because I'm not even sure what to tell you either on that. No. I was gonna say, yeah. You have a compass, do you? Go like north by northwest. Oh, it's an orienteering one. You might have a hard time seeing that one. I'm pre-warning you. You gotta like stand in a shadow with it. It's stupid. You get like such a bad glare off it, but it's cause what do you got on your back? Your axe. Try and put like one of the lighter items in your inventory and put your gun on your shoulder. Don't check the container at the far side of the base. Huh. Whatever you do. Oh, that one's already opened. Yeah, you gotta go into first person and look at it. That one's hard to see. Double click the right stick. Wait, let me see that, because the red should be pointing north if it's north, I'm pretty sure. Oh. Head like northwest-ish, like more north but head west as well type deal. Yeah, just a little left. No, you want the red to go to the right side if you're going north by northwest. So like that way. Turn a little to the right more. Yeah, like that. Yeah, that should be good right there. Should be roughly the direction you need to go. Need to get you a better compass. Hold your right bumper and see if you can see it better in your quick wheel screen if you got it quick wheeled. Yeah, that'll be fine that way. Oh, just double click the right stick to get out of it. Unless somebody puts Berm in the arms of an angel, you know. This way, Berm. You're a wench. Don't follow the tracks, whatever you do. Yeah. Because the tracks take you like east and west usually in this game, other than the ones on the coast. Back. I'm gonna walk as far to the other side of this tree line berm, and then I'm gonna go for a smoke. Yeah, I gotta stretch my legs, my back's getting sore. Yeah, I'm just trying to get to the other side of this tree line and get us a little like closer to you. Fucking have our smoke break here, I guess, log it in the trees or something.
What the fuck was that lag? Why is this lag?
That's weird. I'm logging here, Brim, you know where I'm at? And I can't be far from you, I'm at this little dirt road here. Okay, yep. Fucking almost thought my building was on fire again. Start randomly hearing a smoke detector going wild.
Yeah, it was only on the TV.
Yeah, there was a fire at my building there on Sunday. Yeah, electrical fire up in the front half of the apartment building here. Yeah. Thankfully the firefighters were like on top of it and got it put out quick. Won't deny that. You're at a hunting camp. I'll just bypass that. I'd like you to try and find a sign, figure out better where you are. Wish Berm could remember where he left you. God, I don't know. Yo, just, damn. I hope you're not in the north part and we've been heading south. I don't want to send you like south and north and south and north and south. I don't know if that'll even come up. Hold on. I hate you, Bram. You gotta go back. You gotta go south, Lady Wolf. You're up by the Nagarno military tent, like military area. That's where that hunting camp is. Yep. Yep. And you gotta go like straight fucking south, basically. Oh yeah, south with a bit of a west on it, but yeah. Berm and I, from where we are, we'll have to go like straight north. God damn it. No, I don't think he is. My fucking back is killing me. Actually, it's 2:30. I should probably make my kid her chicken burger and shit. And I still gotta call the legal aid there. I mean, I could always leave that till last minute and do it tomorrow. Well, it's not like she's not old enough. She's incapable. Yeah. Chili corn dogs and chicken nuggets. Hell yeah. chili, so I can't disagree. Really? I like the Campbell's, actually. They did a pretty good job with that. Alright, no worries. Yeah, you left her up north by Nagarno, Bear. Huh. Yeah. No, I figured. All right, bro. Sounds good. Yeah, talk to after, bro. Yeah, no worries. I'm just starting the oven up here. It'll take a few minutes. But, yeah. South by, like, southwest a little bit, so a little bit right. Not by much, but yeah. Thanks for everybody who hopped in my stream. I gotta go cook some chicken burgers there.